What's up, YouTube? Let's see what we got here. It's unboxing. Yeah, Rusty knows how to package a damn box. Alright guys, if you want to get any DC audio products, hit up dcsoundlab.com. There's an email, you could reach your local dealer. So let's see what we got. So we got two of these bad boys. They are the 90.4s. So it's DC Audio's newest 4-channel amplifier. So there's a video of it being dynoed to show the true RMS wattage. So you know this thing can put a ton of power out for being as small as it is. And I'll demonstrate that in the videos. As you can see, it's pretty small. It's perfect. You know, I don't have much room in my little ass tail on. So. Alright. Got all the speaker terminals, the power and ground remote. One of them has fuses. Nice. Got all the settings. Nice crossovers. Little volume knob. The clipping light and everything. Nice.
Sun's in your face.
Got all the Allen wrenches. So yeah. So let's go install them. YouTube. Time to get these amps installed. Oh, that's it. Alright, so there are the subs, of course. Got the DC logo that I got from Brent. I'll put a link in the description to his Facebook if you want to check it out. He sells these and yeah. I didn't make a video, but I'm gonna make a video of this too, with the full walkthrough of the whole system for y'all to see, so stay tuned. Alright, so we gotta get these bad boys out. Gonna have all DC back here, gonna look clean as hell. Alright, let's do it. Got some elotes. Alright guys, got my other wrenches, my screwdriver. Let's go. YouTube, let's put the second amp in, cut this one in, so I just marked off where I'm going to drill or pre-drill some holes for the screws, and it should be good. We got our little soccer ball erasers as lifters. YouTube, got the amps fully installed, so stay tuned for the test of the new power. Alright guys, peace out, and drop the bass.